Yesterday, President Trump announced he would be once again dispatching his daughter Ivanka to represent the United States at a major international summit, this time deploying his favorite unelected and unqualified daughter to India for a conference on women's entrepreneurship. An Indian diplomat clearly did not approve of Trump's decision to send his daughter rather than anyone who actually has some kind of conception of the socio-economic barriers that women struggle with around the world, and made an apt comparison to the Hindustan Times that's sure to have the first daughter steaming. "We regard Ivanka Trump the way we do half-wit Saudi princes. It's in our national interest to flatter them. Yes, it is a shame that the US should be compared to a kingdom. But that is America's shame, not Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi's, or India's. The comparison to the spoiled science of the House of Saud is particularly appropriate, seeing as both Ivanka Trump and the Saudis freely exploit underpaid workers who toil in slave-like conditions. Ivanka Trump is particularly unsuited for the Women's Entrepreneur Summit since she was handed everything in life on a silver platter and clearly does not take a strong interest in helping tear down the obstacles facing women in even the American workplace. For proof, look no further than her recently published and widely derided women's empowerment book, in which she complains about how she wasn't able to get massages all the time during the campaign while offering a materialist and self-centered vision of feminism that only applies to rich women. While the conservative media loves to promote Ivanka as a feminist and the mainstream media even celebrated her as a moderating force for a short while, she has accomplished absolutely nothing since taking her cushy job in the West Wing. Doing what, exactly, remains unclear, as both her announced policy initiatives, paid family leave and efforts to rein in her father have come to naught. The diplomat's remarks also speak volumes about the way the world sees the Trump family: unprincipled, self-obsessed and easily manipulated plutocrats who can be talked into anything if you flatter them enough. He's absolutely correct in that this is our shame and our shame alone. Add your name to millions demanding that Congress take action on the president's crimes. Impeach Donald Trump.